Nobody is listening to your telephone calls. The intelligence community is doing is looking at people's names, folks who might engage in terrorism. So I want to be very clear. A perpetual war mindset. It's healthy for our democracy. I think it's a sign of maturity, because probably 5 years ago, 6 years ago, we might not have been having this debate.